mature kapag
tanda na.
Grabe naman, ang harsh. Parang meron ako lahat nun. How will you know that a person is spiritually mature? If that person has the capacity to love like Jesus. And sabi nga natin sa verse natin kanina, diba, the fruit of the Spirit is love. The fruit of the Holy Spirit is love. Ibig sabihin, ang nagtatanim ay yung Holy Spirit. Ano tinatanim ng Holy Spirit? Yung pag-ibig ng Diyos. Saan na tinatanim yun?
Sa puso.
Diba? Your heart is the place where the Holy Spirit will plant the seed of love from Jesus. The Holy Spirit will be the one to nurture it, to water it every day, until such time that it will grow. And when the time comes, magbubunga yun. And yung bunga nun ay ang pag-ibig din. Kasi